So I've been teaching a lot of owl paintings lately, and one of the students in my classes said, "Hey, did you know that owls have really long legs?" So I Googled it, and it's actually kind of hilarious. Look at that. I am so glad God designed owls with feathers, because that's slightly terrifying, and I know they need to run, but it looks like they're on stilts. So funny.